won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. That was a terrible shot. Be more quiet. Got you. Steady. cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on.
Don't let him come in through the windows. More of them from this side. There's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Keep it up, kid. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
On your left! Okay. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Way to go, kid. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Oh,
up. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here.
Someone already fought those things and lost.
Lord, I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear and look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Get ready.
Come on.
come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. All done. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
And more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got him! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Faster!
There, grab her!
Don't let her run! Aim for the horse! No!
Gotcha!
Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with her. Freezing my ass off.
Come on already. Get out here.
up!
Don't lose her!
Spread out! Here.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so I'll fall in the water. So I'll fall in. Oh, shit. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
I heard something. Watch yourself.
She's over here! You're taping this little brat!
Here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
I
There's the exit.
Alive here.